fake Gucci purse came in the mail from DHgate, and I want to review it. This is the bag I wanted, $2,100. I wanted it in this print, and DHgate had it. It was $86. I've been throw up the sex in
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps were the facts, so they sat in the parts. I'm a dangerous man.
Look, bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' see.
My parents are literally always asking me, how can you afford this? How can you afford that? And the answer is so simple, I absolutely cannot. A long time ago, I decided that I was not really interested in living within my means. And ever since then, I've lived a very $10 and $20 out kind of lifestyle. I would stop, but it's, you know, it's yet to all come crashing down.
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. Gonna let it all hang out.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
Let's unbox together. If you adore her, Dior her.
Good day in my mind, seem to take a step out. Yes, I'm in now.
You expensive, you know that?
I'm high maintenance a little bit, but not in a negative way. I just like extremely expensive things.
I was not expecting to have another Prada unboxing so soon after my last one, but I got something special kind of on a whim. The employee sale was happening and a personal shopper, shout out to Mary, got me these gorgeous, gorgeous shoes. This is my third pair of Prada shoes and my first pair of platform sandals. I think this is also definitely the most blingy thing that I have in my closet. I'm not a super blingy gal, but these were originally almost $700 and I got them for under $240, which I thought was an incredible deal. I'm sure you guys know that Prada is launching a lot of blingy stuff right now, so getting something older season that looks literally brand new and super on trend was definitely a steal. And I probably wouldn't have bought these full price just because I'm not that blingy a girl, but hey, my birthday's next month and I definitely think I'll wear them, so overall I'm super happy with my purchase.
girls, I just found the best Louis Vuitton slides on the DHgate.
And if the beat live, you know Lil Ju made it.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When the liquor hit, then the bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club when niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet.
Young Metro, though, trust you, I'm gonna shoot.